Hey, thanks for joining us for lunch. Oh, who else is here? That handsome fellow in the back with the orange and black scales. You don't see him? Hold on. Let's see if we can coax him out. There he is. Meet our reticulated Gila monster, a venomous lizard from the Sonoran Desert. Today, he's getting a young mouse for lunch. But don't worry, the mouse is already dead. Our feeder rodents come to us frozen and packaged, just like the frozen food people eat. Freezing feeder rodents kills parasites that might be hiding in the meat, but it also stops the chance that the live rodent could bite the lizard back. It's just all around safer. Now, food that's already dead isn't going to act much like the kinds of mice that Gila monsters would normally eat. That's why we use those tongs to wiggle the mouse around. This lets our Gila monster better see and hear exactly where his prey is. Gila monsters also have a great sense of smell that they use by flicking their tongue, kind of like snakes. The tongue picks up the smell of food and lets our Gila monster know when he's going the right way. Almost there. Mealtime's a great time for our Gila monster because he only eats twice a week. Reptiles don't burn energy as quickly as mammals and birds do. The meat and fat inside of animals has lots of energy, which means the slow-moving Gila monsters can safely go days between meals. And down the hatch it goes. Whew, he looks stuffed. Time for a nap, huh? Thanks for joining us.